What's up, guys? Daemonxel here, and I believe I had just found either a bug, a glitch, or an exploit in Lord of the Rings, Heroes of Middle-earth. Let's talk about it. Okay, so I found this bug, or a glitch, or an exploit, whatever you want to call it. I have not seen it reported on. I have not seen any videos out on it, so I wanted to bring it to everyone's attention. Now, I don't know if it's an exploit, like I said, but it does make gameplay a little bit easier, and it revolves around a enemy called the Goblin Chef. Now, what happens is, if the mechanic worked correctly, when you kill the Goblin Chef, it's supposed to heal the rest of its squad members in the group. But what actually happens is, if you focus down the Goblin Chef first before anyone else takes any damage, it reduces their resistance, it reduces their health bar or overall health of the units. So as you can see, as I take out the Goblin Chef, their life bars become basically non-existent. I'm able to kill them in either an AoE attack or just a regular basic and move right on to the next wave. Now, I have repeated this in different game modes, such as the challenge. If you are in the Wondrous, what's it called? The Wondrous Abilities, tier level 3, you're going to have that Goblin Chef in the first wave. And if you focus him down, you can eliminate that entire first wave with no problem. I've also found this in the campaign mode as well. Now, sometimes their health bar will go down to basically 1. Sometimes their health bar will go down just, you know, a little bit above that. We'll give you 2 squares instead of 1. I'm not sure exactly what's going on with the characters. I guess I gotta do a little more research on this. But unfortunately, I can't pull up their stats, their overall health, facing off against them. But as you see in these videos, just about every single time you take out that Goblin Chef first, the others just crumble. Now, I've also tried doing this when I've killed other members of the enemy squad or damaged the other members of the enemy squad, and it doesn't always do it. But if you focus the chef down first, that healing down first, it, like clockwork, it just about always happens. I would say 9 times out of 10, it will work. Now, as you can see, this footage right here is from that Wondrous challenge, and boom, all of them down. So I can just use Strider's AoE to take out the rest of the group, kill the 2 adds that popped after killing those goblins, and then move straight on to the next wave. And it makes it a little bit easier if you're underpowered to get those 3 stars in that third ability challenge. Now, I will probably, after this video, I will bring this to the devs' attention via their official Discord. I'll put it in their bugs. Like I said, I haven't seen it reported in the past. I don't know if this... It's got to be a broken mechanic, right? They couldn't have planned this to actually work this way in our favor. I know no game design that allows you to circumvent... But yeah, but it's not like it's game-breaking, right? It's not going to give you a leg up on anyone else that I know of. It's not like a bug that's in, like, Arena or anything else. It's just your regular campaign modes and your adventurers. So, you let me know down in the comments what you think about this. Is this a bug? Is it a glitch? Is it a failed mechanic? Or is it just a straight-up exploit of the game? Also, let me know if you guys have come across any interesting bugs other than the supply one, because we all know about that, which they did fix. It was the right after launch, and I know this is the, you know, the first week officially that the game has been out. But originally, the supplies, you would click on one of the supply sections, such as, let's just go with the challenge tokens. And nothing would appear in the challenge area. It would just say refreshes, and then there'd just be nothing there. Now, they did fix this. Thank God they fixed this, because I wouldn't be able to start farming Halbered, and then, you know, farming Bulg right after that. But yeah, there you go. A short, sweet video on exactly what I found And you guys tell me what you think down in the comments. Also, if you guys like the content that I'm putting out, feel free to tag that subscribe button, ring that bell, share and like the video so you can stay up to date with everything I'm doing here on the channel. And have a great week, have a great weekend, and good luck to you and your fellowship.